Hello everyone, my name is Daksh Madhavan and here I am at IIMUN Billabong High, Kanpur. I absolutely love the experience here and I got to meet so many new people. I got to have so many wonderful debates, the excitement, the speeches, all of it was so informative and I got to meet so many new people. I got to learn so many new things and my experience overall here at Billabong High, IIMUN was absolutely amazing and I would definitely be going for the same event the next year. That's all.
Hi, good evening ladies and gentlemen, I am Ishvi Sabharwal and I recently participated in the IIMUN Kanpur Chapter 2024 in the Lok Sabha Committee. The MUN experience has been an enthralling one, giving us opportunities to think beyond our academic horizons and actually explore topics that matter in the society. It is helping us develop into global citizens, which I am really grateful for.
Hello everyone, my name is Avni Ravi Singh and this was my first time taking part in IIMUN. My committee was UNSC. I took some time to take out information for my topic and the subtopics and the experience was quite fun. I had a lot of fun. The POs and the OCs were all really good to me and the other delegates. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Anika Agarwal and I am here at Billabong High International School for IIMUN Day 2. I am taking part in the Lok Sabha Committee and I only have one thing to say. It has truly been a great learning experience. For everyone my age or even older, I truly recommend you take part at least once. Thank you.
Good afternoon everyone. Today is Day 2 of IIMUN. It has been a very exciting experience and an environment where you can compete in a friendly manner. And you learn a lot of things, you can explore different areas and I'm grateful for my school for doing this.
Hello everybody, my name is Swabhagya Bhalla from 7RM and I am standing at Billabong High International School. I want to talk about IIMUN. It was a great experience for me and I loved it. The concept of debating is really fun and I really enjoyed it. Thank you everybody.
Bye.